said, I can't believe I built you for someone else. And standing bleeding, you didn't run for help. How could you smile with that knife in your hand? You psychopath, I want what I gave you back. I fucking hate you now, pack your shit. Give the fuck about my head. I won't ask again, goddamn, you such a mess. I was staying loyal, I ignored all these bitches. I should've known you had one foot out of the door to begin with. I fucking hate you now.
All the times I would hold you, kinda find I never had to hold you. Love you long time, but you only showed it back when you didn't have plans and needed to be so cool. I know I'm the one to blame. Foolish of me to think I wouldn't get bitten while handling a snake. And the anti-venom doesn't even exist for these wounds you created, got me having epiphanies. From the slang you use to the world you view, that's me, I deserve that credit. Pissed off, I was a pissed off out of the people that I could've chose. It was you, I let it rob me, probably playing from the start. Now we benefiting from all of the things you were taught, all the fights and good times, everything in between. I was blind to the thought you would leave.
I said, I can't believe I built you for someone else. And standing bleeding, you didn't run for help. How could you smile with that knife in your hand? You psychopath, I want what I gave you back. I fucking hate you now, pack your shit. Give the fuck about my head. I won't ask again, goddamn, you such a mess. I was staying loyal,
insurance, I should file a claim. Looking back at everything and how far you came, I took love serious, and then you was a face. So for everything that you gained, I got nothing but pain. And one night you called me, a few years passed, said I was right all along, and you learned from that. You matured and felt like you were concerned that if it wasn't for me, then you might have been cursed. A few months back, I peeped your IG and seen your new man. He peaked at 19, you broke my heart bad, but you seem well off. So fuck a friendship, I moved the hell on, and don't forget to tell your boyfriend you're fucking welcome. You both enjoy it, and let him know that I hit that shit first, and I give you that work.
I said, I can't believe I built you for someone else. And standing bleeding, you didn't run for help. How could you smile with that knife in your hand? You psychopath, I want what I can.